Hey guys! Today I would like to tell you about the rollout of the Emui 12 beta. I have signed up with method from my previous video, and 2 days ago rollout has started. Many people shared their screenshots with Emui 12 update in settings, but I didn't get OTA update. I was so impatient, so I tried checking his suite update. And it was great idea, cause his suite showed the update option immediately. I started downloading right away when I noticed that I am able to do it. True is that updating the phone with high suite takes way more time, but I was so excited to test it for you. And here is the latest Emui 12 for older phones. With numbers of new features and changes. I will talk less here and let you just watch it with the music. New smart folders are awesome. They look great but also make our desktop more useful cause allow us to have more apps, but it stay clean and readable. Next thing is the control panel with normal switches like flashlight, auto rotate, etc. We have also the media player controller, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, and the device plus menu, which allows us to seamless connect with other Huawei devices. If we swipe down from the left side, we have this new notification panel, which now can contain much more notifications and is just more useful and clean. Now I will connect my FreeBuds 3 to my phone to show you the ease in connecting with other devices. After it is paired, I can connect and disconnect it with one click. If you have FreeBuds and Huawei sound, then changing between the speaker and the earphones would be that easy, just one click. It is awesome. Also take a look at the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and the media player. The animations are incredible. They are so smooth and natural, it feels damn great and just comfortable. It is very nice to use it. There are also big changes in terms of design and settings. For example, rounded rectangles are everywhere and it looks so nice and clean. I like that. The Emui logo is now white, or black without the dark mode, instead of blue, small differences, but the bigger one is missing Android version info. That may suggest that it is partly a Harmony OS. If you want me to check this, give a thumbs up. We have now the pretty circle in the update menu or in the storage settings, colorful and nice looking. One noticeable change in battery settings is the maximum capacity info, which is great. As you can see, it is not calculated yet for me, it takes some time. Sound settings also are a little redesigned, with rounded rectangles and new volume bars, etc. Biggest feature is the device plus, which I will maybe show you more in future videos, using more devices. That's enough for today's video. But don't worry, more Emui 12 videos are incoming. Thanks for watching, do not forget to like and comment the video. Bye.